Hey, what's up guys? If you have a problem that your USB port not working or stopped working, especially when you wake your PC up from hibernation or from sleep, you tend to lose connection to all the devices connected to your USB ports and there's no workaround. You are forced to restart your PC or your system to get back the access. Well, there could be a number of reasons that USB ports stopped working in your Windows 11. It could be hardware issue, outdated or missing drivers, or maybe it could be the power management settings to be taken care. In this quick video, I will show you possible fix to this trouble. My name is Mazhar, and at RightSolutions, I create tutorial for all you DIY people. If you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon to get the notification of my next video. Now, without any further ado, let's head to the system and look into this trouble. I have a Windows 11 system installed here, so just to look into this trouble, just go to search bar here near the start button and start typing device manager here, and you can see that device manager has popped up here on the top here. So just click to launch this up, and after launching this, let's maximize it. And now, so look for the universal serial bus controllers and just click on this arrow to extend this. And now these are all the devices which are installed on your computer here. So most probably one of them is having some trouble. Maybe this is not the problem, but you should always update your driver. So just right click on it and look for this update driver. Click on the first option here, search automatically for drivers, and just you can see that it is very quick, and it just say that the best drivers for your device are already installed. Close it. Now go and repeat this procedure for rest of these devices which you have. So I'll do it in quick. So this one just update as well. Now the last one here. So okay, so let's see, as we have done all these updates to all the devices connected to my PC here, I'm sure this was not the trouble, it's just a precaution. So but the solution which we are going to look into is the power management settings here. So to look into power management settings, select one of the devices, let's say a USB a root hub USB 3. So right click here on the on this and go and select the properties, and this will bring up this menu here. And by the way, if you want to get the details about your drivers and maybe update the drivers, you can do it from here, but we are going to look into the power management here. So click on to power management here, and this tick mark here, which is next to allow the computer to turn off this device to save power. Windows 11 has a system which just tend to turn off these USB ports to save consume power, mostly for the laptops. But if your computer, if you're on PC system which is connected to power most of the time, you maybe don't need it. So the fix is just to untick this here and click on OK. And now repeat the same thing for the next USB composite site. Okay, it does not have mostly the power, because a USB composite device generally most of the time holds the keyboards and mouse connections, or maybe some other things. So it's does not allow power management. So you can just check it out. If you have it, you can update the driver if you want. But let's go and look for the next one, which is the USB 3.2. So just right click on again and click on properties, look for the power management, uncheck this and click OK. Now go to the next one here and say thing properties, power management, and uncheck, and then go to generic and this power management again and allow, uncheck this again and click OK. So that's it. Now, when you if you have more devices there, you could check on all these devices and just uncheck this power management selection. So your problem must have been solved. So let's go and close this device manager here. And you need to reboot your system once, I mean restart your system once, to get this setting affected. And for next time, I think your trouble will be over. I think this is it for this video. If you like it, if you think this had helped you in any way, so please don't forget to share it. Give me a thumbs up, and I'll see you with the next video. You have a great day.